happened to announce today that one significant step leading to my retirement has been complemented with the enactment of the 9th Amendment to the Constitution. As a result, government and the political party that I lead will coordinate the process of my retirement